we need to shoot the ball better than that to expect to be successful. I mean, we need to play better. You have to do everything a little better in stretches, but that hurts when we're not making shots.
I think I shot the ball the same as I have all season, and I don't think I could have shot the ball any more differently. But you know, a lot of them just rimmed right out. But you know, that's the way basketball is.
I mean, for us, if one part's not clicking, I mean, certain guys come up at a time, but when a guy like David or Derek, when the threes aren't dropping for both of them, that does hurt us.
And I was just shooting them because I was open, and these guys found me. And when they're in that zone, I like to work low there and can get open a little bit on the baseline there. It wasn't so much that him and David weren't able to score. It's just shooting the ball when you're open.
That was, a bright spot in the – you know, if there's anything to take from it, he showed that he can help us out, and he's not afraid to fight.
I think there were a couple of possessions during the game where we showed improvement and, you know, played good D and had two shot clock violations or made him make tough shots. But towards the end of the game, I think we gave him too many easy shots and we didn't execute the way that we could have and put ourselves in a bad situation.
Again, they make you work like crazy. I mean, we were in this game with Oregon, you know, and we came out on the other side. It was very similar, wouldn't you say? I mean, it was kind of back and forth. And then, but this time, we didn't make the plays down the stretch.
When we needed a big stop, you know, we couldn't get it.
You know, those kids battled. They've been in so many close games. California, I'm talking about now, seven of their eight games with 2 minutes left. They've either been tied or leading or 3 minutes left. So, I mean, they're good.
I think that's the best thing about the Pac-10 is that you know, you can't think about the game for too long because, I mean, we got a heavyweight contender coming on Saturday. So as much as we want to get upset about this game, we have to put it past us. And I think that helps us just kind of learn from our mistakes. I'm sure we'll watch some film and tighten up some screws. And we need to make some improvement or else you know, it's going to be a long season.